fire in the back and the crack smoke peels through the streets like an early morning fog. Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatchet, helping daddy chop early morning hog. I'm catching Z's like an early morning saw when I woke up to the racket, yawning pause. What the fuck, man, I can never get sleep, man.
Okay, I had to take the dash apart because it was vibrating really bad. I found out why. All these pieces are broke. I guess someone tried to take it apart before and they broke every single one. Not real sure, but I'm gonna try to fix this while I'm at it. It's broke also. I get it fixed, I'll show you what it looks like, but I mean, you know, it looks good so far. I'll show you more a little later. Alright, well, this is the backside of my dash right here. It was vibrating extremely bad, and the fuel tank, the front and back fuel tank, was actually broke. Well, found out the screws were just broken completely out. Well, I just glued it back together, and I put new screws in it to hold it back together. Okay, dash is back in. Looks good. This piece ain't moving no more. Back in there. You better listen what he's saying, punk.